Again, our headliner, the dancer near and dear to my heart.
Down to subject.
Amira, also known as Amira of Annapolis, began her belly dance journey at Latifah School of Middle Eastern Dance in 2002. Was captivated by the cultures, rhythms, music, and movement that make up Middle Eastern dance. 12 years later, she's a senior member of Latifah's professional dance group and also an accomplished soloist. She finds this dancing utterly joyful and hopes to share that joy with you all today. She would especially like to thank the Fez Tones for their wonderful music and Latifah for her long-lasting mentorship. All I can say is if all students were like this, just imagine, she's amazing. When not dancing, she works as a biologist at the Smithsonian Environmental Research Center. For some reason, belly dancers often tend to be scientists. I don't know why. My trip certainly skews scientific. So, please welcome Amira.
Thank you.